Welcome to our electrical YouTube channel. Previous lecture we see different Indian electricity rules. In this lecture we will see remaining Indian electricity rules. Rule number 42, accidental charges. This rule states that any part of or circuit and apparatus shall be no dangerous. To take precaution, your apparatus are not hazardous for any human beings or animal. Okay. Our next rule is Indian Electricity Rules 43, provision applicable to protective equipment. This rule tells that fire bucket filled with clean dry sand and ready for immediate use for extinguishing fire. The fire extinguisher shall be tested for satisfactory operation at least once a year. First aid box or cupboard sufficiently marked and equipped with contained, well contained. Okay. Our next rule is rule number 44, instruction for restoration of person suffering from electric shock. Instruction for restoration of person suffering from electric shock shall be attached in noticeable place in every generating station. In this notice, all the method of restoration of person from electrical shock are mentioned, as shown in this image. Okay, this type. Our next rule is Indian Electricity Rules 45, precaution to be adopted by consumer, electric contractor, electrical workmen and supplier. This rule tells that no electrical installation work which has been carried out in breaking, that means violation of some rules, shall be either be connected to the work of any supplier. In this rule are not violate any sub rules of Indian electricity rules. That means you follow all the rules of safety. Our next rule is Indian Electricity Rules 46, periodical inspection and testing of consumer installation. This rule tells that where an installation is already connected to the supply system of the supplier, every such installation shall be periodically inspected and tested at interval not exceeding 5 years. That means before doing any installation, this installation are periodically inspected. If we found any problem, this problem are recognized or clear. Or other things, the periodical inspection and testing are conducted in 5 years. That means this inspection interval not exceeding 5 years, within 5 years. Next, Indian Electricity Rules 48, precaution against leakage before connection. This rule tell that if you connect new connection, that time you find out the leakage. Okay. Our next rule is rule number 49, leakage on consumer premises. You check the any leakage in consumer premises after connection or after installation of electrical system. Our next time use of energy, this rule tell that you check the proper supply of consumer premises and install the energy meter for the counting of energy used. Okay. Our next rule is rule number 54 declare voltage of supply to the consumer. Here we declare which voltage are supplied to the consumer. This voltage are declared to consumer. Our rule number 55 declare frequency of supply to the consumer. This will tell that we declare which frequency are provided the consumer for their voltage. Our next rule is Indian Electricity Rules 56. Ceiling of meter and cutouts. The energy meter are properly sealed. That means no any other activity or energy thefting are going out this premises. Other, that means the cutout are properly sealed. That means no any hazardous environment are create that premises. Next, rule number 60. This rule number tell that test for resistance of insulation. Test of resistance of insulation. The insulation are provided the consumer premises. We check the insulation resistance of that wiring or that insulation system. Rule number 61, connection with earth. For safety purpose, we install the earthing system in consumer premises. Okay. This session we cover out the different Indian electricity rules of safety. Okay. We see next session for safety tools. Study safety tools used in a wiring. Our first safety tools is a combination line. Material are used for combination line is steel with or without insulation. The purpose of combination line is primary used for twisting of wire, cutting of wire, gripping of round and flat job. Okay. Different part of combination plier. This part is called as legs or handle. This is a insulation. This is a insulation. Okay. Next, this part is called as joint cutter. This part is used for cutting the wires. Okay. This part also used for cutting. This part is called as a side cutter. Next, this part is called as moving jaw, and this part is called flat grip. Flat grip. And this part is called as this part pipe grip. This is for flat grip, and this is for pipe grip. Okay. Our next safety tools is long nose plier. This is a long nose plier. Material are steel with or without insulation. Steel with or without insulation. Purpose used for tightening, holding and loosening the objects. Type of long nose plier. First type is a flat and round nose plier. Flat and round nose plier. First plier is a flat nose plier. Material same as steel with or without insulation. Purpose it used for holding flat object like hexagonal nut. This hexagonal nut holding by using the flat nose plier. Okay. Next, long nose plier is a round nose plier. Material same as steel with or without insulation. Purpose: used for making loops of wire and hooks of thin wire. Also connecting and disconnecting wire in narrow location. Used also for connecting and disconnecting wire in narrow location. Another use is tightening and loosening knots. For tightening and loosening the knots. Okay. Our next safety tools is channel lock plier. This is a channel lock plier. Material same as steel with or without insulation. It is slip joint plier. It is a slip joint plier because in which this plier angle are changed by using this slip point. They have notch jaw generally set 45 to 60 degree from the handle. This is a notch jaw, and this jaw generally change from 45 degree to 60 degree from the handle side. Okay, and this angle are changed by using this slip joint. Our next safety tool is a screwdriver. Material are used for screwdriver is a hard made steel and tempered at the tip. This tool is made of hardened steel and tempered at the tip. Purpose: this tool is used to loosen or tighten screw with slotted head. Loosen or tighten screw with slotted head. They are available in various size and shape as per the requirement. This screwdriver are available different shapes, different size as per our requirement. Types of screwdriver is basically screwdriver has four types. First type is a standard or flat screwdriver. Our next type is a Phillips screwdriver. Third one type is a stubby screwdriver, and fourth one, that means last type, is Allen screwdriver. We see one by one. First type is a standard screwdriver. These screwdriver are in shape of mathematical negative sign. This is like as mathematical negative sign. This is a standard or flat screwdriver. Material: this tool is made of hardened steel and tempered at the tip. Purpose: it is used to drive screw with straight linear notch in their head. It is used to drive screw with straight linear notch in their head. Okay. Our next screwdriver is Phillips screwdriver, and this screwdriver, like as mathematical positive sign, like as mathematical positive sign. Material is same as hardened steel and tempered at the tip. Its purpose: this is used to drive the screw with cross slot head. It's used to drive the screw with cross slot head. Remaining parts seen in next session. Thank you.